Rux is back, and I'm going to show you what he has in stock this week. Stay tuned.
Thank you.